Fish tank. Basic attacks and basic abilities. I see. Toxic build up. Octograb. And what's the level 20 they typically take?
Hope you're ready, because we start in 10 seconds.
Big tuna kahuna. Aura making inky. Big tuna kahuna actually has a 67% win rate together with tougher fish. Big tuna kahuna actually has 60. Making inky is even better than big tuna kahuna. Wow. Go making inky then. At least we can double soak. Oh, they got the egg from behind. The most funny voice line is when Alex asks Murky if her mother knows where he is. Aww. Hello, Chris. You should place egg around mid-keep. I mean, it was. It died. We got it.
Punisher, freeze the angel's forces and shatter them.
What would make Murky a viable pick? I don't know, man. I don't play him much. I really don't play much. No, he renamed Chris.
Our Punisher has been slain.
When I lose to Murky, it's typically because people get tired of pushing him. That's typically why. He has the burning Luthor talent. So in this case, the pufferfish is actually a bait for him to step forward for me to get another Q stack. I don't actually expect to get it when we're near enough each other. Pretty close. Oops. Wow, they're all here. No, not the fish.
That looks fun. Think I'm trying.
Not the fish.
Took that one like a champ.
We could have had him if I waited with Octo until my puffer landed.
Power gathers within the shrine.
Miss me.
It will be made to serve us.
Guess we just get the fort here. I mean, it was already gonna be gotten. He actually came to defend, which means we get a small 5v4 window. I know it's just a fish, but Prio is Prio. We are close to the base though, so they can gorge.
Outcome was never in doubt.
I'm taking a few tower shots. 3-for-1. Not the best. Oops. Good hooker.
Choose a talent.
Octograb available soon, but not yet.
Before it slays you. Fall back.
Okay, let's see. 5v4 for a short time.
Their Punisher lies broken at our feet.
I'm not sure we're ready to fight. Junkrat is really nearby. That's a big 4-on-4 happening. I have prio. Nice. I guess they don't really need me.
Lay siege to their fort.
Choose a talent.
Get toxic build up. I now have successive basic attacks, cast slime. I want to point out that Molchek asked for Kahuna in team chat. Yeah. Okay, sure. But he wants me to be part of the team fight for longer. I didn't see that. Without Kahuna, Murky never joins the team fight. Making Inky is DPS, but you'll get killed too fast.
On my way.
Shrine, activate it now! Heavens will fall before us.
Distraction. If I octograb Anduin, then he can't save anybody. I think it makes sense. Oh, nicely played by Junkrat there, killing the Anubarak. Tried to press the bubble, not on time. Not bad though, like, we did die a lot more. But at the very least, we got the objective, right?
Lay siege to their fort.
Our Punisher has been felled!
They're also ahead of siege damage and push. Yeah, I mean, one thing leads to another, right? That's pretty good. XP is catching up as well.
Fall back.
I saw a big invade. I know I wouldn't be there on time. Better for me to just push. Not bad, actually. Living rent-free in his base. Yo, sick. No, come on, dodge for once. It's okay. We're gonna save him. I'll eat the hooks, guys. Oh. I tried. Well, you didn't stay behind me. I'm trying to goalkeeper here, but... Oh, wow, Billy. Thanks for the test. Oh wow, it's actually working, the defense. Hey, or is it? No, it's not working. Please don't die. He told me to go core, but now we're losing. I knew I should have gone back. Okay, at least I bought some time, and now they can't go core at least. We both got core damage. Maybe I can catch them on the way out. 33%. Alright. Not too bad. Considering they had the objective.
Don't let it go to your head. Keep fighting.
Scary hook. They really don't need to commit. I'm a zero risk. I'm not a brand risk here.
I'm going in.
That's scary. Anymore.
Be ready. A shrine gathers power. You will take it for me.
Wow. Baited. We did it. Yo, Murky still 100% win rate in Storm League. Actually, didn't feel like a bad hero, but teammate was quite competent. Quite competent indeed. So was fight time. It was good hooks. We won. Murky main. We're 200% win rate in Storm League. Thanks for the challenge request, Blood Omen. We're even on the screen. Hell yeah. Quillaria, thanks for the 2 months. Murky has never been a bad hero. You also called Artanis a bad hero, yet we found out he was the best bruiser. True. I also have the least deaths.
Post the Murky game on YouTube?
Yeah, I think I will, Blood Omen. It's funny because someone asked in chat, doesn't Murky just feed on cooldown? And I agree with him, normally yes, but funnily enough it was the opposite this time. I told you, the best thing about Murky is people get tired of stopping his push.